How do you get on with Clay Davies? Horrible little wretch, in my opinion. Pop this and pop that. I'd like to pop him, a slime bucket. Anyway, I've got everything set up. Well, what we have so far, place is pretty nice. I think you did a good job for you. I'll earn my keep. When you get too old to fight, what choice have you got? It's either work or beg, and I'd rather work. Oh, I saw Horley. Now, he wants you to come down and meet him in Blackwater when you get a chance. I think he might have some work for you. Oh, and while you're out on your travels, you may see some folk with employment opportunities. Good folk, bad folk, looking for a tough guy with a gun to help them. Up to you if you listen to them, I guess. I used to like that kind of stuff. One time, I almost helped a clown steal an elephant. But that's a very silly story. Welcome home. Make yourself at home. It is your home.
So, what are you after? I like your style. You sure that ain't got fleas? All right, you know where to find me. Tell you I briefly trained as an acrobat in Portugal. I think it's one of the reasons I've stayed so spry. He was a strange man, claimed to be a mute, but talked in his sleep. Thank you.
Don't like it. What do you need? I expect you to salute it every morning. Fly it high and proud. Very regal. That'll add a bit of flair. I like it. Anything else, just say the word.
Thank you.
what you've done with the camp. Doesn't take much to brighten the place up a bit. I'd rather pet a pig.
Mister? You want to give me some breathing room here? Got a real problem, haven't you? Enough! Is that it?
clean up after that thing. Easy there. Hey, look out!
Yeah.